Just been swamped with work lately.
I have so many stories to tell you. The other day, I was walking home from work, and you know how there's that bridge that goes over the river on the way home? Well, there was this man up on top of the bridge. I think he was trying to commit suicide or something.
Wow.
I don't know what would drive a person to do something like that. Because he was up there, and there were a whole bunch of people down around the ground that had their phones out, and they were yelling, and it was just like... Have you finished that painting yet? You need to leave the apartment.